Rise, my child.
I am yours to command, father.
How about we make things interesting?
That felt lovely.
Enough! Vanquish the Outlander!
I have a better idea, father. The Outlander's toy set me free.
Take the holocron, Arkan. The Outlander needs you.
Father's too strong.
You've proven yourself stronger. Show him the man you've become.
Who stole your life away?
Father makes a good point, for once.
She's your sister. Make her listen to reason.
Valen. Remember when we were children? Playing with Vexen. Sparring in the Shadow Detail Fleet. Running away and living in the swamps for a month. All that freedom stolen when Father locked you in Nathema. He will cage you again unless you join us.
I won't be caged. Not again, not ever. I'm going to enjoy watching you squirm, Father.
You have won over my children. Now you will all be consumed by eternity! You really think you can face the full power of the Eternal Emperor?
Ha 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 ha
Nothing will stop me.
You're wrong, Valkorion. Kneel before the Dragon of Sikkurul.
No, that only works against Phaelin.
You've spent 100 lifetimes putting people in cages. Here's yours.
Impossible!
Kneel, father! Kneel before the Dragon of Sakol!
It's over. Let go. Senya.
Turned your back on this family for the last time.
I am the immortal Emperor.
You cannot defeat me.
Sooner or later, Devon's always gonna catch up with you.
Husband.
Father.
Monster!
Give your family the freedom they deserve.
A god has no family. Before I graced you in my presence, you were nothing but motes of filth drowning in the chaos of the void. And you, a lone Jedi, hounding me without aim or purpose. Forged you into a being worthy of the Eternal Throne. Without me, you are nothing.
Thus ends the reign of the Immortal Emperor.
It's over.
You defeated Valkorion. Once and for all.
The Immortal Emperor may be gone, but he left the galaxy in shambles. It's time to clean up his mess.
The galaxy needs a leader if it ever hopes to fully recover.
I've opened a system-wide holo channel. The galaxy's ready to meet the new Emperor.
Bow to me before the day's over. People of the galaxy, the Eternal Empire has been crushed. Its fleet now answers to me.
From this day forward, Sakul will surrender to Alliance control, and no one will speak the name Valkorion ever again.
You suffered the Eternal Fleet's rage. Watched cities fall, friends die. In time, these wounds will heal. But the fleet is now mine. You must never forget its strength, and the fate that awaits anyone who challenges me.
Thank you.
I am your Emperor. Conqueror of Zakuul and destroyer of the Eternal Empire. Under my rule, we begin a new era in galactic history. The Age of the Eternal Alliance.